Congratulations, Martin, on a very, very big win for Nile Cricket Club. I know 190 didn't seem like a very defendable score, but you pulled it off. Take me through the game.
Well, for starters, to be honest, when I walked in this morning and I saw our preparations in the morning, I didn't think we had a chance of beating such a team. But, of course, the game for me started with a toss. I mean, I went out there and won the toss and looked a good wicket. And I opted to bat first. We didn't play so well initially, but we got some very good contributions from Abraham Odu, who came in at number three, plus Abu. They really held the innings together, and I can comfortably say that they are the people who actually took us to that 190 that we scored, 189 that we scored today. Going into the bowling, I think the bowlers hit really good areas. Obviously, there were some loose balls that were bowled here and there, but at the end of the day, the bowlers came to the party. We didn't put down so many dropped catches. I informed the team that if we take all our catches, indeed, we shall win, and that's what happened.
Very, very good. Very big bonus for you today was under 17 player Miyaji Juma coming in, picking a big wicket with his bowling and two very, very important run outs.
It was very interesting, that young man today, because I had been thinking about it the whole week that he has to play this game against Kutchi Tigers. I just went and talked to him and told him to be very confident and not fear anything. And I'm also glad that my gut feeling assisted me to give him that responsibility and comfort for him to do what he did. I told him to play his game like he knows it. And at the end of the day, he actually, to me, he was my man of match.
Congratulations, keeper. You seem to be having a selection headache, but we wish you all the best for the coming games. And go have fun.
Thank you very much.